second half. On your mics. Know how to work for it. Supposed to be 10 minutes. That's way off.
10 minutes.
Yeah. He got it on the field though.
They look bigger than us, but they're not really moving us like that.
I'll take it back.
But no, put it in my brown bag. I got a brown football bag right here on the bench. Put it in the bag next to Tank helmet, all right? I ain't bougie.
Hey, you boys in a blue white suit!
The one with the dreads?
Yeah, that's his brother.
Yeah, that's his big brother. His other brother here too. The other one. She the one with the hat on, the red pants, the red jacket, and the blue back. Look. You see number 81 right there?
Number 81?
Yeah.
Amari had messed me up. I was trying to get the ball. He landed off the wrong way.
And then he picked it up and made the play.
So what happened here?
When Amari was supposed to pass the ball to me, he put it the wrong way. I was going the right way. He put it the wrong way and somebody was coming, so he got caught too.
But you made a lot of yards.
Yeah. I had yards too.
I had yards too. Hey, man, look. When you run, as you run it, close your mouth and run like this. Close your mouth and run. Breathe out through your nose. If you breathe out through your mouth, are you ready to go? Use your breath way more, so you try to close your mouth. Hey! Ow!
Damn it!
My boy, that's a pair of people.
Dang, damn it, my boy. I can go down
with it. Hey. No! I'm going to tell you
something
about
you. Is he doing that? Yeah. Congratulations, Coach Dixon.
DJ number 13.
Dixon.
Is he a coach for Henry Hewitt? Coach DJ?
Coach, my coach up there.
DJ! Go tell DJ get the clock.
Go DJ!
Clock, what's the clock?
What's the clock?
Time on the field.
What's the time?
What's the time? Hi! Hi! So, kid?
Well, goodbye. It was nice knowing you.
No,
this is the second quarter. It ain't had halftime yet.
You sure?